We're going to move on to Neet Game. This is the third song.
Yeah. And so far, it is going really good. Everything's been groovy so far.
Oh, for sure. They created a game for
us. Really? That's cool.
All right. Let's get into Neet Game, third song. Did I say third?
Yes.
Yeah, third song off the new NBA album. Great.
When did we
Hey, this is a good song.
Oh.
You were gonna say it if I didn't. I would say you weren't. I'm glad we watched the music video. That was sick. Probably their best music video.
Yeah, my favorite.
Yeah, that was dope. The game actually looks pretty good too.
I still think Be the Gal was my favorite.
I mean,
just the idea of the video game and everything like that. Like, it was That was actually sick. And they actually created a game just for that music video? Or was that just like, oh, like, just a creation that made it look like a video game kind of thing? Because that'd be cool. I don't think I would play that game due to the type of game it is. I'm a first person shooter guy, so
true.
That's sick that they would create a game just for a music video. Actually take the time. A simple game for 5 minutes. Okay. Okay. That's actually sick. That's cool. Now I was thinking back to what you were saying, YouTuber. She does not sound auto-tuned at all.
No.
Or like it honestly sounds like they made her go into the booth, record her voice, and then that's what they use. Like, it doesn't sound like there's much. There might be a little bit of a pitch correction kind of thing, but not auto-tune, like, at all. Siri is a really avid gamer. She broke her PS4 recently. No!
Did she rage at a game and just smash it? You and Nick are the worst.
We're just gonna jump in.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure it is part of me.
I believe so.
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
So this is one we already have up on our channel. Yeah, so that song, if you want to hear what we actually really had to say for the first time we ever watched it, it's up on our YouTube channel.
Go check that shit out. And
hope y'all out there. Y'all want. Interesting fact is this is already their fourth drummer. What happened to the other three?
Yeah.
They weren't gamers.
Yeah, probably not.
They went drop into Verdansk.
Yeah, he didn't want to play Warzone after their shows.
this one's up on our channel already. If you want to hear what we had to say for our first time listening to it, kill it right on my desk. It's making a mess.
It was on the thingy, Bobber. No.
Yes. No. But yeah, no. Honestly, if I had to say, the chorus in this song is probably my favorite chorus from the songs that we've heard from them. It's just so catchy how they, like, they play off of each other in the chorus and everything. It's just my favorite chorus so far.